McCabe knifes it into the left wing corner. Hustling after it is Evan Rodriguez. The Leafs take it away, and a pass goes off a stick and bounces to the line and out. Morgan Rielly pushes it ahead. Now here is a chance for Leo Komarov. He was stopped. There's a rebound. They score! Connor Brown!
And the visiting fans go crazy. This line has been the Leafs' best by far here in the first half of this first period. Leo Komarov off the rush gets the first chance, his second great opportunity of the period. Splits the defense, tries to go five-hole on Leonard. He stops it. The rebound comes straight back out in the slot. Two Sabre defenders overskate it. Connor Brown picks it up, a quick move, backhand to forehand, and then snaps it over the glove of Robin Leonard, and the Leafs have tied the game at one.
So the Leafs' little leprechaun has gotten them into a tie, a 1-1 score here in the first period.